Hey friends, it's Dani! And welcome back to my channel! In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys some of my shoes from my shoe collection. And about 2-3 weeks ago, I ordered shoe case boxes for my shoes, so they look like this. We're gonna be unboxing those and putting my shoes in them. Let's go! We'll start off with my beater shoes. These are the Air Force One University Red. These ones I got for my 19th birthday from my friends Lee and Kevin, so shout out to you guys. I can't remember what these are called, but it's this one. I got these 2019 also. So I got these before the university red. And as you can see, they're very dirty and creased because this is the only type of shoe that kind of goes well with my uniform in college when I was on my way to school because I wasn't about wearing heels in the snow. So yeah, moving to the only Air Max Plus shoe that I have in my collection at the moment, which are the Hyper Blues. These are actually really small on my feet. It's a size 4.5 youth. It fits just exact on my feet. Like, there's no room whatsoever. So these ones I only wear occasionally because they kind of hurt my feet as time goes on, but they're really nice. And I really like the color. This detailing here also is 3M when there's flash. It reflects. I wanted these like so bad. I was looking for them everywhere. The one time that I found them in store at Foot Locker, it was their last pair, so I had to get it. And yeah. Next one we have these. I think they released in 2019. I'm not sure if they released before then, but these are the Jordan 1 Low Court Purple. Shout out to Gian for these because he got them off discount for me. So I decided to pin my hair up because it was getting a little bit hot. Moving on to the next shoe, I got last summer Air Jordan 1 Royal Toes. I don't know why I still kept the StockX tag on it. I just like it like that. And honestly, with these, I was thinking to resell them because they were a little bit big on my feet. Size 6 youth, which I usually am, considering that my court purples are also a size 6, but I realized that the lows and the highs have different sizing to some extent. So these fit a little bit big on me, so I just decided to put crease protects for them and they fit perfectly. Next up, we have the Air Jordan 1 Crimson Tints, and these were my favorite. Look at the scaling print. I just really like the design of this shoe, how it has some texture on it, but at the same time, you still got the leather going on at the back and the front. Easy to crease though, so that's why I have to be really careful with these. I try not to wear them because I don't want them to get worn out. So moving on to the next shoe, these ones I've been wanting for such a long time. I first saw them when my boyfriend got them, and ever since then, I wanted to really buy the shoe, and it's the Air Jordan 1 Gym Red Lows. And I'm gonna. They're so nice! I just really love the fact that they're so versatile. Like, you can wear these shoes with almost any casual outfit, and I think that's what I love about them. I also saw the Dunks, which are very similar to these. I don't know why those are so hyped up. The only difference really is those look a little bit more bulky, and the shoelaces that it comes with are a little bit thicker than the Gym Red Lows, but I prefer these ones. I also bought the off-white shoelaces with like the gold aglets at the end. They're not real, obviously, but I wanted to get them because they just look nicer on the shoes. I'll have the link down below if you guys are interested in copying the same laces. But yeah, these ones, they're my babies. So the second last one that I'll show you guys, they are the Air Jordan 1 Dark Mocha. The dark brown in these just gave me a little bit more of like a vintage type of vibe. I really like these ones too. These ones are more like for comfortable type fits, I would say. last shoe that I will be showing you guys is Air Jordan 1 Mid Beetroot.
Yeah! Huh?
Look at it! It's so beautiful! I love this shoe. I'm so, so excited to wear these because I love the color. I love the maroon. I love everything about it. And like, what are these accessory thingies? Hi! They're so nice. They come with like the detachable Jordan logo as well that you can clip on like the tongue of the shoe. So they just clip on like that. Not that much of a difference between the mids and the highs, in my opinion. That's just my opinion, but I love these. They're so pretty. Okay, so now we're gonna be getting into unboxing these shoe container boxes. There's two boxes that came in the mail like this. We gonna open them up. I decided to go with this online store. They come in a pack of six. And for the price that they give, it's worth it to me. The boxes already come in built like this. They're made of plastic. When you open them up, they just lock in place like that. They're really durable boxes, and these are just the small ones, the small boxes. They also have them in the larger version. Link will be down below if you guys want to check it out. Also, I like how they have these thingies, so when you stack them, they don't move.
A few moments later.
So I can't really show like the full thing, but this is how it looks when they're stacked up. As you can see, clear front and sides are just plain black, but they also have transparent ones if you guys prefer that. So again, they just open up like this and close like that. Pretty, pretty nice. And we are back. So Bob the Builder here has already finished taking out the boxes from the box. So I've put my shoes in them. Overall, I'm really, really happy with how this turned out. I was really surprised by the quality of it again, and for the price, it's pretty good. I think I'm going to end this video off here. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up for me. And hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell to get notified when I upload next. Stay safe always, guys. And I will see you on the next video. Toodles!